What's wrong?
My workers are sick. At this rate, I won't be able to feed my own family, never mind theirs.
The good news is, this isn't the work of the gods, but a sickness of the body. The throat in particular. I could treat the workers, if I had my medical supplies. Mystios, would you get them for me? I wouldn't want them to suffer. Well said. Such goodwill deserves a reward, doesn't it?
Huh? Oh, of course, yes. I have something worthwhile to trade for the service. Will you do it?
I'll find your supplies. Excellent. My tools are in Ancient Pearl, and the drugs are in Lover's Bay. I'll come back with your supplies. The faster you do, the sooner I can help the workers. That must be Vrissa Fort. Be spotted here. Physician's tools. I have what the physician asked for. I should take it back to the vineyard.
Come on.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. I found your supplies.
Thank you. These are specialized items. I couldn't have replaced them in time.
Oh, my grapes are saved!
I get the feeling that's all you've cared about from the start.
Without grapes, there is no work. By healing the workers, you've saved my farm. Take this.
Come on.
Ella. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
guess.
Should be perfect for Praxila's lyre. Let's go.
Yeah.
should be enough wood for a new lyre. Off we go now. Let's go. I have everything we need.
Excellent. Give it here.
Be careful with it.
He like me better when I'm done. You always were too rough with your fingering.
Well, that's the first complaint I've heard about it.
There he is, looking more handsome than ever.
You call this your best work? You're robbing me blind.
Oh, shut up, and go deafen the masses with your wailing.
Thanks for the help. Here's your drachmi. I need some time to put a high cost through his paces. I might need some help after, though, so swing by my tent when you have a minute.
Sure,
if I'm in the area. Calm down and tell me what's wrong.
My husband, he's late. No, missing. He and his friends have tracked a giant wolf south of Mytilene. They want its pelt.
He better be a good hunter.
Without knowing, all I can do is worry.
If you say so.
Can I hire you to find my husband and kill the giant wolf for me?
Why would I need to kill the wolf? I can just bring back your husband and his friend.
If you don't, those two idiots will continue their hunt. I need this nightmare to stop, and I'll give you my husband's helmet as payment.
I'll find your husband and kill the giant wolf once and for all.
Thank you, Mystios. If there's anything I can do to help...
I'll find your husband and his friend. And kill the giant wolf for you.
May Artemis guide your arrows.
That must be the shrine the wife mentioned.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Hunting gear. The men were here. Found one. Killed by the wolf. I wonder if this is the husband. Blood. The wolf must have dragged the other man. To a cave, maybe.
Those must be the mountains where the hunters tracked the wolf to. Huge. But if it's dead, what killed these men?
Who's there?
A woman sent me to kill a giant wolf and save her husband and his friend.
I'm the friend. Her husband, he's dead. We killed a giant wolf, but she was full of pups. A terrible mistake. We didn't know.
What's down there?
We, finished skinning the sea wolf, then heard a sad and terrible howl. It was the mate. It tore into my friend and dragged me here. It's waiting.
It wants revenge.
You've got to kill it, or we die!
I'm not here to judge. I was hired to kill a wolf. Wait here.
Oh, thank you! Thank you! No! Nice wolf! Nice wolf! No!
My husband hasn't returned. Please tell me he's coming.
Your husband is dead.
No!
But I killed the wolf and brought you its pelt. You can take comfort knowing he was avenged.
Comfort? Avenged? My husband is dead! Nothing will ever change that fact! Take his helmet and leave!